Hey yo guys, what's up? It's me, Mr. Awesome Time, and we are doing this video of a thing and stuff. Yeah. This is Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. 3 will be postponed for a while because nobody's really watching those videos.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
And plus,
Carla, sweet. Sup, sweet?
I'll wait.
It's mama. She's dead, bro.
Okay, maybe I can talk. And I don't really enjoy playing that game, so yeah.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
It's my money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Man, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This is Barnes country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on back. See you around like a donut, Carl.
Officer Pendleberry's down. We'll be right over here.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Yes, that is true. The ballers will not give a shit. Yeah. We start off with a 350 and a bike. Yeah, that's basically it. Except we're not just gonna start off on with 350 and a bike. We're gonna start off with some weapons as well. Cause there's some motherfucking, you fucking whore. That's why I fucking hate these bikes in this game. They're cool and all, but they're fucking annoying. They are like seriously annoying as fuck to get up hills and shit. Especially this hill, I can usually do it though. You know what? About to say fuck this bike. No, we're not going up the highway. Okay, fuck that bike. Yeah. That took longer than it should have. Anyways, yeah. Now we have a weapon. There's lots of hidden weapons up in this bitch. You know what? You wanna start some shit? Shit. Nah, bitch. You wanna play? Let's play, bitch. We have a gun. Which really wasn't that helpful. Seeing as... Okay, now we have two guns, some extra cash. Okay, wait, cool. Yeah, cool shit. Yeah, bitch, get the fuck out. Aw, didn't let me run him over. Whatever. Yeah. I don't know how the audio is going to be in this one. Hopefully it's better than, you know, 3. Maybe just, oh shit, money. I'm sorry, guys. This is going to happen a lot. This is going to happen a lot in this Let's Play. My running over motherfuckers. Having them kill over. And then taking the shit that they had. See, like, that dude had a shit ton of money for, like, no reason. This dude has a gun. That's why I didn't want to get out yet. But, oh well. Collect all this shit. Yeah, cool. We went up in money. Fast. That dude has a gun. Dude can just chill up on my hood. Not my hood, my fucking roof. The fuck am I talking? I'm done with my life. Just cause I wanna see this dude get the fuck up for no reason. Oh shit, what up? Police! No, that was the ambulance. Fuck, whatever. Oh, they fixed that glitch. You can no longer smash this bridge whenever you first start the game. Because, you know, drifting into your shits.
The wrong house, fool!
Hey, Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill.
CJ. Oh, my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man, it's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
This motherfucker trying to ask me what you and she...
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value and keep it real. Hey, legs. I've missed you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but
look,
a bunch of lowlife.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long
man.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, motherfucker, my car! We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
Okay, cool. I don't know if I should do this legit way or what. Cause I could totally fuck this up.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How'd I get so bad? I thought this was family's turn.
Get away, fly scum.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Yeah, cause they're gonna stop and fucking shoot me, and specifically only me. Whatever, but yeah, this is fucking retarded. I don't know, man. This is, oh well. Okay.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Let's go. Shit.
You're just a liability, CJ.
Trying to remember the way we go. Fuck. Got cut up.
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left?
Yeah. Yeah, it was. If you kill the dudes in the truck or car, whatever the fuck they were driving, if you kill them, Big Smoke stays with you the whole way.
Out of the way.
Yeah, not Big Smoke, whatever the fuck his face was, is Big Smoke, the fat dude, if I'm correct. CJ's brother, whoever the fuck that is, I can't remember his name. This motherfucker. Calm the fuck on. No, bitch. I'm waiting on your ass. They talking shit while I'm all the way up and hop ahead of them and shit. I'm gonna do willies. Just to fuck with them. Willie my ass all the way to fucking Timbuktu and shit. Get on the bike. Whatever. It works. Whatever.
I got with them motherfuckers though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down, I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Okay. I don't know. The obligatory first episode or first session microphone level difficulties is here. So yeah. But I think I might call this a session. I don't know. Do not know. What I'm gonna say first. So yeah. Leg. Shit. Four is dedicated. Four and five are dedicated to this. Okay guys, well, I'll talk to you later.